Edge of Memory features in from time lapse. I had to deviate off the route so I could get some fuel.
At the roundabout, take the first exit.
Now I've got a nice full tank of diesel. I've been up since 6 a.m. Been on the road since about 9:30, about just after 10, I would say. The load is damaged, as I pointed out in the last video. We don't know. We don't know where from, so, or how it got, even got damaged, so we're speaking to the customer, they're fine with it, because it's not the whole load that's been damaged, it's only one of the pallets, and we're not sure which one it is, but we know it's up near the front. So hopefully we can get this tipped off tonight, off today, and then we are heading over towards Jerusalem for our reload. I think that's enough into either Syria or Iran, I'm not sure. Okay. Right, let me see if it's invisible. I'll sit on. That's the wrong. You're always wondering why the heck am I putting the jacket on rather than my vest. Simple reason is that the warehouse is, this particular warehouse, it's always freezing. And every time I deliver to this particular site, I never have my jacket with me. So I always end up having to put a full gear on and still freeze my backside off. So I'm hoping I don't need to unload. But they will unload me, or I can open the curtains and do it that way. Yeah, strip's been serviced. The gearbox issue is because of low oil. It's just why it wasn't shifting very well.
In 650 feet, turn right.
I'm going to flip you guys back behind me because I want you guys to see some of what I'm doing as well. I'm getting a bit warm with this jacket on now. Do that. I'll flip you guys around in a sec. Yes, I have to. I thought I'd cheat. Yeah, there it is, right on. No. I know another way to site.
Navigation resumed.
It's a little bit longer, but it's easier to make the turn.
In 650 feet, turn right.
Tell you what, beginning of this week did not go well, but I think my luck is starting to turn around a bit. Right, I'll have you on charge because the camera decided it wanted to die. We are finally being called through a lot later than anticipated. But hey ho. Yeah, there was a small issue. How do we get in? Ah, that's the trailer. Is that it? Oh, this is one of these awkward yards.
You have arrived at your destination.
Right. This is going to be one of those weird blindside verses. Right, this is the FDS truck, trailer. Let's see if I can do this in one move. Probably not, fat truck being where it is. This is actually reasonably tight. So what I'm doing is I'm aiming for the DFDS truck with my driver side, so then I can make the turn to get level with the bay a little bit more easily. And at one point I was shunting DFDS trailers every day between Holyhead and Liverpool, And I was doing that day in and day out for ages. I got fed up of it. Why are you so close? I don't know where this trail is going to, the one next to me. That'll do. That is pretty much the straightest line I've ever managed to reverse myself. Right, I will be back with you guys when I know what I'm reloading with, which is shortly. Okay, right, you join me several hours later in Port Said. Right, we are loaded, taking way longer than planned, but hey ho. Had some dodgy tracks coming in and out of here. Some very dodgy tracks. Not the widest of roads either. This isn't the farm I thought it was either. It's a different farm I was certainly mixed up with. But yeah, this one's a bit of a pain to come out of. We have got 24 tons of apples on board. Going to open for the gate. For several locations on route. First up, we should be there at about 8. And then I'll be struck on and get as far as I can up to Iran, or at least that's the plan. At the moment for the reload, and then head back home. If this was in the Volvo, it would have been a lot smoother. It was worse coming in because I was empty.
In 650 feet, turn left.
Pull up line truck. I've already done all the paperwork and everything. So I was in the manual DAP, we'd still be building up speed. Because on my paperwork, it's all backwards. So I'm doing it backwards according to the paperwork, but I'm doing it the correct way around for me, but backwards for the paperwork, such to say. But I know where the load is, it's near the back doors anyway. I asked them to load it backwards from the paperwork, which they've very politely done for me, which is epic. really nice sleds actually, out the farm I collected from. It did take a lot longer to load than anticipated, but they were also midway through packaging the load as well, so it's understandable, but it's taken a bit longer to load than planned. If I remember to, while we're down here, I'll try and get you guys up to Dead Sea and see the last point. If it's not this time, I will make sure, and I've told my plan of this, that if we can't visit in this time, I will make sure I get you guys out at some point, even if it's on the next trip, because we're coming back up here, I think, not next week, but the week after next. To drop off a load and then we're running back empty, so going back should be an issue, going there might be a bit of an issue because the truck I've been assigned for that job is limited to 80. It's warm in the scab today, very warm. those of you who've been with me for a while, you'll know that I alternate between working over here in the UK and Europe and stuff to working over in the US. There is a potential chance of some work in the US. Potential. This is only potential work at the moment. It might not happen because we've just got a massive backlog of work at the moment, which I'm just trying to eat my way through, pretty much. Hence why I suspect I'll be in the manual DAF for the next run, because it seems more than likely I'll be in that, but we'll see. Now, the deliveries can come off upon us rather rapidly, I've been told, if we're on the limiter. Which we're not. Brick wall, can I fit down there? Just about. Turn the engine off. Showed it for border control for about the very much time today. Barriers, cones, checkpoints. No, I don't know whether this is a farm, this first drop, or a supermarket. Not really too sure. Before you guys ask in the comments, I'll tell you what I had, what I was eating in the time lapse. I had a Italian meat wrap with some olives and a white chocolate chip cookie, because I haven't, I've had, other than a couple of Faribos I had earlier, I've not really actually eaten anything, and I've had a small bowl of cereal. Right, construction site. That is a good sign. Dodgy turn! Oh. I'm never going to get round you. Why are your Susie's not connected? If you don't know what a Susie is, I'll insert a picture. If you are still don't know what that is, it's Susie's is the technical name for the cables that connect on the newer tracks. They're all black, but I don't particularly like that. So, a lot of mine, like this truck, the Susie's are black, I think, on this particular one. But on the DAFs, they're all the coloured ones, which I find a lot easier than some of the other cables. Right, where is this delivery? Maybe it's crumbs all over myself. It should be rather obvious. There should be a great big giant sign for it. Oh, I see that one sat now.
In 650 feet, turn left.
Now, question is, I see it. Where's it? Visibility's all the way behind me on my bunk and I can't reach it. So it's in the awkward locations. Right, let me go and get the tips here. Nope, I completely fucked that. Looks like it was one of those weird bay jobs. We have to go up into the pavement, but it's not. Right, it's now 2 minutes to four. I reckon we're going to be here for 20 minutes minimum. Okay, right, we are finally tipped. Didn't get very long. Got my way. Yeah, that's really done out. Right, let's get going because we are running late for our next drop. So, next one's no funny about it. Let's see if you straight in, get tip, go. Because if not, we are going to be very late for our third drop. See you in a bit, guys. Alright, let's see if we can get through this mess. So, we've played the first track, I didn't bother to assess it. Sure, what we're going to do now. Well, I think this is going to be too tight a turn. This is breathing. It's too tight. Can't fit. Lowering customer, I might be able to fit, but it is tight. I'll insert some photos for you guys now. I don't know if those photos have done any justice at all for how tight it is, but this truck, the cargo care truck, is very, oh, I'm never gonna make that. Right, plan B is to reverse all the way back, come out, turn around, break the one-way system and go the other way. I cannot make that bend in any living attempt I do. I can't see. So you see how tight it is. Right, okay, I've just reversed myself out of that tight pickle. Going to try plan B, which is come out of the yard. It's a carrier of angels as well. So I had a funny feeling it would be, sure, not a carrier of angels, for a European company of a company which I'm not going to say the name of because I can't pronounce that properly. I did vote in their defence pretty warmly that it would be tight, but when I left for this job, I didn't. Leclerc, even though it says electric, it's not, it's Leclerc, which is the E in it is silent when it's turned around. It is going to be funny games. Everyone is going to love me. For the absolute antics I am about to cause. Turned around up here, and then this way I should be able to get in at a better angle. Hopefully. Let's go quick spinny. Right, attempt number two this will be, and getting into this yard. Who's this other company? This other European job for. You'll have it on paperwork somewhere. Ah, surprise, surprise. Not surprised at them, so it might actually not be a manual, it might be an auto. That's a manual job. It's a company who I used to work for many, many years ago. Well, not that many years ago, about two. Cargo Line is one of them. Oh god, I'm actually still work with. Later or not. Actually a reasonably decent company. Hopefully there's no hidden surprises this way. So far so good. Coming out to me another tale. That is for sure. Right guys, I'll be back to you guys in just a minute. Okay, apparently the camera's full, so I'll make a quick end video here. If you have enjoyed today's video, please give me a big thumbs up. Any comments, queries or concerns, let me know by commenting in the comment section below. Until next time, keep safe and I'll see you in the next video. Bye guys.